More than 4 million patients have registered on My HealthEvet, with over 2.6 million veterans who have upgraded their premium My HealthEvet account. For those who may not know, My HealthEvet is the Department of Veterans Affairs online personal health record for veterans. VA patients can upgrade their My HealthEvet account to premium by simply going through a one-time authentication process that can be done at their local VA medical center or community-based outpatient clinic. You may want to ask your patients if they are using My HealthEvet, and if not, encourage them to do so. With My HealthEvet, there are so many options designed to improve their continuum of care. One of those options of communication is secure messaging. My HealthEvet creates a safe and secure online communication channel between you and your patients at all stages of care, from pre-encounter through post-care and ongoing self-care management.
My patients have discovered secure messaging is a valuable communication tool that can open up a whole new dialogue between us. They like how easy it is to request appointments, manage their medications, address test results, and provide updates regarding their ongoing care. I like how it has made life easier for me to stay on top of appointments and how much more engaged my patients are in better managing their health between appointments.
Speaking of appointments, it is so easy for patients to schedule them on My HealthEvet. Veterans can still make appointments by phone, but many patients have discovered the convenience of the VA online scheduling feature through My HealthEvet, or using the mobile app that allows them to self-schedule and cancel or reschedule appointments. They can also use secure messaging to request, cancel, or reschedule an appointment too. Once an appointment has been made, you or your staff may preview health information via the patient's electronic health record. Your patients will know how My HealthEvet allows them to review their VA appointments 24/7. They can also receive appointment reminders, cancel or reschedule through VE text, and with the tracking tools in My HealthEvet. They can self-enter or track health information like blood pressure, body weight, and other health measures. And prior to their appointment, they can share it with you via secure messaging. Or they may bring printouts of their data with them to the appointment. With your patients using these tools on My HealthEvet, you have the information you need to help you make an informed clinical decision. Plus, your patients become more engaged in their decision-making about their health and healthcare. You can further engage patients by requesting they use the HealthheLiving Assessment to calculate their health age and their risk for disease. The HealthheLiving Assessment provides a strong incentive to motivate lifestyle changes to improve one's health age.
There are many VA and non-VA mobile apps available to all veterans covering various health and education-related topics. A great source for accessing these apps can be found at the mobile.va.gov VA App Store, where there are dozens of veteran and provider-facing apps that have been created to help enhance the relationships between veterans and their providers. Apps for veterans help them manage their health. Apps for providers help you manage workflow and keep important information at your fingertips. All these apps help bridge the care that you are providing so your patients can prepare for their upcoming visits and become more engaged in their ongoing healthcare management. Patients with mental health issues, such as PTSD, or symptoms like traumatic brain injury, can find new ways to manage their self-care. Patients with other behavior-related chronic conditions will find apps available to help manage their health behaviors, monitor their diets and exercise routines. The Annie app helps you support patients in their self-care. It allows you to assign protocols to your patients for education or reminders and can prompt them to track and submit health information. Your patients receive text messages that are automated and condition specific and allow them to reply and receive responses directly from Annie. Messages from Annie are motivating and educational and encourage patient wellness.
So those are useful tools for pre-encounter. Now let's take a look at what is available during the actual patient encounter.